How to create Facebook page without personal account. So if you want to create a Facebook page without a personal account, then let me tell you one thing, that without a personal account or without an account, you won't be able to create a Facebook page. So you need to either have a private or a public Facebook account. And after having a Facebook account, you'll be able to create a Facebook page with that particular account. So you just need simply go with your browser, make sure that you have an internet connection, and after that search for Facebook and open up your Facebook. After opening your Facebook, you need to go with the top right, or here on the right side you need to scroll down, and here you will have an option of create group. You'll have create a new group, or you can go with the pencil shaped icon, and from here you'll be able to create a community chat or a group. So you need to go with profile, which is on the top right, go with settings and privacy, or just come here under the groups, which is here on the left side. And here you will have create new group option. So you need to click on create new group. And from here, you'll be able to enter your group name. You can choose the privacy. So you need to go with private group or a public group. So if you don't want other people to know that this is your group, and if you only want your friends to be in that group, then you can go with a private group. So you can create a private Facebook group, and after that, enter the visibility. So select the visibility, make sure you've selected visible or hidden according to your preference. And after that, go with invite friends if you want to invite your friends optionally. And then go with create and enter the group name. Make sure to enter a group name and then some post. And after that, your group will be created, right? But you won't be able to create a Facebook page without your personal account. So you need to have a personal account. And the more information you fill out on your page, the more credible it looks. And at last, you're going to publish your first post. Before that, you can to invite more people to like your page and share updates about your products, services, or any sort of relevant content. Because more engaging content you make, the more it's going to attract your followers. And so that's basically it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.